Section 5 of Coming to the King by Frances Ridley Havergal. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Springs of peace, when conflict heightens, thine uplifted eye shall see. Peace that strengthens, calms, and brightens, peace itself, a victory. Springs of comfort strangely springing through the bitter wells of woe, founts of hidden gladness bringing joy that earth can ne'er bestow. End of section 5.